Guys, welcome to another YouTube video, and today I told you I was going to try to make slime, and it turns out I did end up making slime. My phone died, so I couldn't really film it, but I made it, and so I made fluffy slime. It didn't really come out as fluffy as I thought it would, so I have it in this container. It's a blue color. Has these little shell stuff and little beads in there. So it's slime. It's fluffy, so it's gonna, I don't know if it'll stretch. It looks edible on camera. Oops, the beads are falling out. I think when I added the contact solution, that was a bad idea, but I think it stayed in. Beads aren't sticking anymore. Stretch. So basically what I did to make this was, glue. We used Elmer's glue. When I mean me and my friend Carla, glue, borax, and lotion, and what's it called? Shaving cream, yeah. So glue, borax, lotion, and shaving cream all made this. You could put little crunchy things in there. Oh, what's the sound? I'm gonna put it on here because I want to play with it. So I'm gonna do a little video where you do the little crunching playing with the slime. So hold on. Here we go. I don't know if you guys can see. Happy to hard talking. Okay. Oh my god, I hit it on to the top. So, excuse this. This is a charger for my laptop, but it's fine. Slime is so fun to play with. I don't know why, it's just super addicting. And if you can stretch it like that. I think the contact solution ruined it, but yeah. What I did was just, I like poked it. And then I'm gonna pull it, and then just, I'm gonna make it like dough where I pull it and then fold it. So, pull, fold, pull, fold, pull, fold. Come on. It smells so good because of the lotion mixed with the shaving cream. My lotion is scented with the shaving cream, so they're both scented, which makes it smell awesome. It smells really good though. When a good slime comes together, it's like magic in the air. If you make slime, put food coloring in it. And you really need to put like something that smells good in it, because if not, it's gonna smell weird. Sorry. Shoot, I'm dropping the beads. So I'm keeping it in this container because it has air holes, which will make the top sticky and the bottom part good so we can crunch it up. But yeah. So I love slime, guys. I really do. It's like if I see slime, I'm like, oh, can I have a piece? Please. And they're all like, fine. What I like is when you like move it with your finger. I can't really do that. I just love squishing it because it has so much beads and stuff in it. So they fall out though. Like, that's what I hate. That's what I don't like. That song, "That's What I Like." That's what I like. Set by the fire. Mm-hmm. Try to hear it. I'm gonna roll it in a ball. Zap. Okay, whoa, I cannot get this on my carpet. Yes, guys, I have carpet. So. That's what it came out like. Alright, ready. I love the sound on camera because it's just like, it's like heaven. Today is September 8th, so which means the new It movie, which is a clown movie, the clown It is out just today, September 8th, but we're gonna go see it on Sunday, but today's Friday, so, and plus I have to go get my laptop fixed on Monday, so it's just like, can't wait on Monday, because I barely got my laptop from my school, so, because I have a laptop for school. But I put it in here, so. We'll let it chillax for a little bit, but. Slime is so fun to play with. I need to play with it more. It's so hot in my room. How do you open this? Oh, great. Oh, now it's all stretchy. You see all those little beads and stuff in the slime? I love that slime. What this is not really slime. Well, it is, but it's like not the type of slime you would think of. It's like fluffy, crunchy slime. And if it was crunchy, it would make a lot of noise, but. Mom, you took a picture of it. It's just the slime is so much fun to play with. My brother first saw it. He was all like, where'd you get that from? He was like, my friend. Well, we made it together. And she's all like, well, he's all like, make me a batch. I was like, dude, I spend like all day trying to make this, and I'm not about to just make you another one spending all day trying to make it. It takes long to do this, just to make some slime, because you have to get it right, you can't add water. Water ruins the substance. I'm not good in math, science terms, but yes, it ruins the substance. Look at that falling. If my slime won't make that thing when people like stretch it and they're all like, yeah, let's make it into that little curly thing. My slime won't do that. I have to put in more beads because these are falling out. That's what gives it the crunchiness. Someone put it away, but anyway, thank you guys for being on my channel and stuff. If you are new, click the subscribe button down below. Click that like button, and I'll show you how my netbook works, my computer. And I'm still trying to get the Tiffany doll. It's coming soon, September. We'll just wait until October, so peace.